mountains. Volcanic mountains are formed when water lava, ash, cinder and dust from the deep inside the earth come out on the surface of the earth through cracks in the earth's crust. When lava and ash cools down, it builds up the cones of rock. Mount Kilimanjaro in Africa, Mount Fujiyama in Japan and Mount Shasta in California are some examples of such mountain system.
Understand what is mountain. So we give a great pleasure. Thank you.